Good evening. Shadyside, Ohio.
John Ball II.
Former Hewlett-Packard engineer Charles Trimble recently launched a new company to pioneer GPS technology.
Trimble begins developing compact, user-friendly GPS receivers, democratizing access to advanced navigation tools.
The missile knows where it is.
As Trimble expands its product portfolio, the company underscores the potential of GPS to transform industries and redefine global connectivity.
Word that Iraq has invaded.
Trimble's GPS technology played a key role in improving navigation and targeting accuracy during Operation Desert Storm.
It reflects Britain's interests on economic and monetary union.
I have no hesitation.
The introduction of Trimble's GPS-based field mapping and guidance systems transformed modern farming
precision agriculture
practices.
Takes off as farmers adopt GPS
Trimble
technology.
Trimble revolutionizes agriculture
today,
with
January
GPS
the 1st, the year 2000.
The Clinton administration unlocks GPS accuracy for civilian use, opening commercial boom.
The removal of selective availability allowed civilians to use GPS with high accuracy.
The adoption of GPS improves logistics, enabling real-time tracking of goods and reducing delivery times worldwide.
Apple unveils the iPhone 3G with built-in GPS and a new era of mobile apps.
The rise of services like Uber and Lyft demonstrates how GPS is transforming transportation by enabling real-time navigation.
Ride-sharing apps are reshaping urban mobility.
GPS is powering everyday devices.
GPS began as a military capability, off-limits to the public by design. But quietly, outside the spotlight, a new wave of innovators began unlocking its commercial potential.
A quiet transformation began, one that would transform everything from how we move, to how we build, to how we live.
Today, we barely notice GPS, and yet, it is the invisible backbone that powers the global economy.
Trimble introduces GPS solutions for drone-based deliveries.
GPS jamming is screwing with Norwegian planes.
Electronic warfare spooks airlines, pilots, and air safety
Pentagon
officials.
Pentagon CIO has placed high priority on the developing of GPS alternatives, facing growing threats of a great powers
Army
conflict.
Army wants different GPS alternatives for different domains, including commercial
unspoofable
tech.
Navigation.
Space Force taps four companies to design resilient GPS
satellites. Moon GPS is coming.
NASA successfully acquires GPS signals on the moon.
GPS generated trillions of dollars in economic value and gave us a framework for how space-based technologies create a platform for innovation on a global scale.
Today, those same forces that transformed the world through GPS are driving a new wave of commercial innovation. This time, it's geospatial AI and satellite communications. SkyWatch is bringing the transformative power of Earth intelligence to countless industries. Muon is building satellites to track and detect wildfires using AI. Starlink is redefining what it means to be connected anywhere. Armada is delivering compute, connectivity, and AI at the physical edge.
We're entering the golden age of the space economy.
The number of satellites in orbit is growing faster than Moore's Law. And that growth has been driven by Falcon 9.
But now, Starship has arrived. A single launch can carry five times more spacecraft, supercharging today's markets.
Those satellites will generate an unprecedented amount of data from orbit, and AI systems will enable us to make sense of it all. And Starship's capacity will unlock entirely new markets on orbit, on the moon, and beyond.
Space-based technologies are the building blocks of innovation on Earth. No one understands this better than space capital.
That's because our team has built rockets, flown satellites, and founded companies at the vanguard of the commercial space race.
We've been pioneering investment in the space economy since SpaceX launched their first customer.
And we're early investors in category-defining companies.
We've literally written the book on the subject with the space economy, published by Wiley. GPS showed us what's possible. Starship will accelerate it. AI will unlock it. And space capital is where it all converges. Join us as we reshape the horizon.